So, the gang's all here. Two prideful clans striking a cautious truce. Or perhaps cowardly would be more fitting. Are you more afraid now that she's attacked you?
I see. So it really is you behind all this. I don't know why you've been on our tails in the first place, but your luck ran out as soon as you made us your enemy.
Enemy? Ignorant, vain fool. Don't flatter yourself.
What do you mean by that?
That's enough talking already. She's the enemy, and we blow her away. That's all we gotta know.
I'll be leaving the rest in your hands. I'd love to play with you personally, but I am a busy woman. I simply don't have the time to be entertaining princesses right now.
Wait!
So, you're the same as us, huh? I was hoping my intuition was wrong.
Sis, I think she might be... Mister!
I don't give a shit who she is. I'm paying her back for this whole fucking mess. Yeah, what the hell's wrong with this chick?
Oh, she's serious now. We got a mountain of questions to ask both you and that woman. You know?
Disappear!
Ah, damn it. I had a feeling. Oh, come on. Gotta be kidding.
Wait, we still have so many questions!
Saki, was that who I think it is?
Yeah.
We need to go after her.
Okay. We finally know the location of the puppet master behind this whole scheme. Her base is located northwest from here. It's a research facility on a remote island.
Sis, we have to stop her right away! If we don't, things could get even worse for everyone!
Ugh, don't gotta ask me twice. Let's bust on in there. Aya, Saki, quit twiddling your tits! I don't know how you two know those two, but we gotta focus on knocking them flat.
I'm well aware, thank you. You ready, Saki?
I'm ready. Let's take her down and end this once and for all.
We only have one shot to approach the island, and once you drop, there's no guarantee I'll be able to come pick you up later. There, that's the place.